Newscycle is the largest news media company. Think of any media source. That's the set of software that we provide to those media entities who want to publish information with advertising that consumers ultimately read. So when I say digital, it's a mobile device, it's a website, it's social, Facebook, instant articles. It's also the advertising aspect of targeting those individuals with additional services and opportunities. That's exactly what our software does. On the editorial side, there's a substantial amount of artificial intelligence, of machine learning, on how to create and package new content so that people ultimately consume more of it. That's also part of our offering. So we have a set of software that provides data services, a set of software that provides editorial content distribution services, a set of software that provides advertising services that ultimately convey what was created to what is consumed. When we first met GlobalLogic, looking at their size, their scale, their style, the way they wanted to do a partnership really intrigued us. We felt connected to GlobalLogic.
Something that worked beautifully between this relationship has been our digital experience, coupled with the engineering capabilities that we bring, the top breed of professionals that we have.
Really understanding what happens under the hood, what kind of business practices, what kind of tools, what kind of services, the capabilities of the people themselves as well. And I think once we got into that, it really cemented that relationship. Two-thirds of my R&D organization is now physically here in the GlobalLogic space. That's a substantial commitment. And so we feel very strong about the partnership, obviously.
The news media domain is not an easy one. It actually involves rushing against the time. You need to break that limited set of news before your competitor does. Newscycle has bestowed a lot of trust on us, and we are totally committed in ensuring that we set up a world-class center of excellence.
The most important part is the culture itself. I mean, look at the colors here. That's our company colors, and that's the key.
There's a lot of similarities, just like thought process, what we need to do to collaborate, how do we need to communicate. All this is turning out beautifully.
The speed with which our products have to adapt and be agile and create new content, things like that, is thousands of times faster than perhaps where we're at today.